Joining us is Dr. Pratap Reddy. Sir, welcome to Rajya Sabha Television. How do you look back at the 2 years of Vice President M Venkaiah Naidu in office?
I think his inner capabilities has not has enlightened more. From the time I know him for decades, he is a man who listens, who acts, who inspires people and gives them that saying, lets it motivate to make you and your institution and the country a different one. I remember personally when he came in a address of Proton. We have one of the world's best proton center in Chennai. He inaugurated that. The speech he made was to say, I'm happy that this institution will keep my goals to see that India will be on the top of the world. And I think the Vice President, who are seeing him inside and outside the house, is a man of action. That is the greatness with him. I admire him.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Reporting from Chennai with camera person Saroj and Kriti Mishra for Rajya Sabha Television.